the alpha on space ground 2 for ice crystals.